I know we sit down for a few minutes and then we're going to have a class photo. I thought I'd tell you that, first of all, I'm glad to see you all here, and I do mean all. And, you know, I guess it's the first time that a freshman class ever returned intact as sophomores. So that shows something about your political skills as well as your legislative manner. But also delighted, and you've been most supportive, and I hope we can continue on that way.
We didn't have bad coattails to run.
Well, I just wanted to show you something that I brought back from California that indicates that everything turned out elephants and Republican this year.
It's a new strain we've developed.
What is it?
It's a lemon. Now that's the one thing that we won't be here, lemons, but I just thought that nature was on our side.
Mr. President, speaking for the 98th Republican class, we want you to know that we appreciate you being back here in the White House. And as Ron said, it made it easy on a lot of us. We supported strongly your programs the last 2 years, and we can look forward to that strength again during these next 4 years, not two, but 4 years. And we appreciate everything that you do. And I have to reiterate again to you that what the Marine said to me in the bunker over in Beirut. And you certainly did prove that when he said, come out with your head low, your gun cocked, because the whole world needs you, not only the United States. And that was so true. And I think the response from the election certainly did show that.
Well, I am so pleased to have all of you here. I know the battles, things are probably going to get rougher before they get better. But I don't think anybody came here to take it easy or to sit on a beach. So,
I'm take a line from one of your favorite presidents that he's too hot in the kitchen, you can always get out.
Yes.
Thanks.
And just beautiful and clear. Your head. The three solid days you just couldn't believe.
Well, it depends on what the appreciation is and also the inflation. If we get the inflation rate down to zero, then you're not ahead.
Then I agree. Yeah.
Younger generation.
Younger generation. Okay. Well, you've got a few minutes before we go and join the Marine Corps.
Well, thank you again, Mr. President.
Yeah.
He charged at the line. Two or three of them jumped up.
President.
Hi, Bobby.
How are you, sir?
Good.
Vice President.
John.
How are you, sir?
Fine.
Good to see you.
How are you doing? Hello, Bobby. Just fine.
Mr. President.
Hello, Mr. President. See you.
This is almost a regular occurrence here nowadays with the badges, but this is only the second time that we've had an inaugural badge, and your first administration was the first time, and this is the second time, and we've always been so proud to serve the presidency, and we would like you to have ours as just a token of our appreciation.
Well, thank you very much. Well, I'm very proud and pleased to have this, and may I, at the same time, thank you all for what your force does on our behalf.
We thank you very much for that, but it's our pleasure to serve you here, and it's the many years that all of us have been here, it's serving the presidency is what it's all about. We're here at your service. So
particularly this presidency. This is a special presidency.
It is. That's right. And it is a very distinct honor to be here.
I'm very proud of this. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
Right.
Thank you.
Bobby, can
yes.
You can tell all the fellas there that I used my new song at the ranch these 3 days.
I get into it pretty good at it. It's a getting time at all.
Give me a present of a chainsaw.
Yeah. Well, that's great.
We now have every size.
Yeah. Did it start right off?
Oh, yes, it? Yes.
Good. You had the magic touch.
It was very handy, I used it.
They can be dangerous, though. You've got to be careful.
Oh, I've got a scar on my knee from the previous trip to the ranch.
That tooth is my reminder to be careful with them and all the holding.
Well, my case was this summer at the ranch, on a hillside, cutting down a little dead tree, mm-hmm. and thought I had it figured right as to which way it was leading in the fall, and it started to turn on me, and I had to scramble without shutting off the saw and hit my knee just with the blade of the saw.
You were fortunate.
Tore my jeans and left me a little scar right there.
We quickly surveyed the damage, though.
Well, I thank you very much for this.
Well, thank you.
I say for everything else as well.
See you later, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Mr. President?
It's an honor.
Pleased to meet you.
Last time I saw you, you were lifting weights in the in your gym.
In the gym that we that you dedicated.
Yes. You
look pretty good.
I mean, you want to get in here for one now?
All right, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I'm still at it, not over there, but at our little gym upstairs.
Look out. More robust.
Yes, as a matter of fact, I'm doing trouble with some of my suits.
Up on that, you're
up here. I've had a couple inches around my chest.
Does he give you that? He's always giving me that. Lose 2 more pounds, 3 more pounds.
Run further, lift more weights.
No, he hasn't.
Louis works for GSA, sir, and he's been there for almost, 2 years?
25 years.
25 or 26. Must have started very young.
All right, isn't he nice? No, as a matter of fact, I was 23.
It's very young.
His hair is
my younger brother.
Dark only because he has a job that's not like mine.
Don't believe that.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy it. Nice seeing you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I'm Ambassador Giorgio.
How are you, sir?
Congratulations. Nice to see you, sir.
Get up by state.
I actually said
it. Good to see you.
I have a little errand that I would like, if you wouldn't mind to do. I Majesty, the inscription there points out that I'm reminded of our friendship. If you look at the breastplate, because that was a gift from him and some other gear when he was here on his visit. And so I'm just...
Thank you very much. Je m'excuse, je vais parler un peu en français.
Mr. President, I will speak in French.
Je voudrais tout d'abord
like, first of all,
dire à M. le Président comme je suis heureux et honoré d'être aujourd'hui ici. Et je viens de la part de Sa Majesté le Roi de transmettre à M. le Président d'abord ses amitiés.
Expression of friendship of His Majesty.
Sa haute considération.
His very high consideration and regard for you.
J'ai eu encore l'occasion de le voir après le commencement de la deuxième législature.
Since the beginning of your second term, Mr. President.
Sa Majesté n'a jamais douté.
His Majesty never doubted
de l'amitié.
The question of friendship.
Et de la support que de l'administration du président Reagan a apporté, a toujours apporté au Maroc. Il y a un an, le Premier ministre était ici.
Our Prime Minister was here.
Et c'était une occasion
pour
manifester davantage le degré de notre coopération et de notre amitié. Et Sa Majesté m'a demandé d'insister tout particulièrement sur le caractère permanent
permanent
et irrévocable
and the irreversible nature
de l'amitié et de notre alliance avec les
États-Unis. With the United States.
Peut-être que de temps en temps,
perhaps from time to time,
il semble qu'il y ait des situations qui nous paraissent ne pas conformes à cette ligne.
Not to conform to that line.
Mais je suis ici pour vous confirmer
I'm here to confirm, Mr. President,
qu'aucun changement
that no change
ne peut exister
could exist
dans notre politique.
In our policy.
Parce que c'est la tradition du Maroc
because
d'avoir toujours choisi
the tradition of Morocco, always to have
d'être
chosen
un membre de la famille de l'Occident
of the family of nations of the West,
et du monde libre
and of the free world.
Et la tradition
and
particulièrement
the tradition
au Maroc,
which is particularly important in Morocco,
notre amitié avec les
États-Unis.
Je pense que le moment est venu.
I believe that the time has come.
Et Sa Majesté est convaincue que
His Majesty is convinced
ce moment est opportun.
This is a very opportune moment to do so.
Pour rouvrir de nouveau
reopen again
nos rapports et nos discussions.
Our relations, our discussions
sur les problèmes bilatéraux,
on the bilateral issues,
sur les problèmes régionaux,
on regional problems,
et particulièrement,
and more specific,
c'est un point sur lequel Sa Majesté insiste.
Some issues on which His Majesty places considerable emphasis.
C'est la coopération militaire.
It is the military cooperation.
Les possibilités que le Maroc a toujours disposé
the opportunities which have always been available to Morocco
à offrir aux États-Unis dans le cadre de la défense du monde
Morocco is extending to the United States in the framework of defense of the free world.
Monsieur le Président sait qu'il y a des problèmes régionaux
regional problems
qui nécessitent un rééquilibrage
restructuring
et nous pensons que les États-Unis peuvent jouer un rôle de modération afin d'aider à trouver une solution aux problèmes qui divisent notre partie du monde.
which divides our part of the world, our region.
Enfin, j'ai une dernière requête de la part de Durand.
One last request to submit to you from His Majesty.
Nous savons que le président doit faire un voyage en Europe au mois de mai.
Going to be traveling to Europe in May.
Il doit visiter particulièrement l'Espagne et le Portugal. Et là, une autre tradition, surtout des présidents républicains, c'est de toujours faire au moins une escale au Maroc. C'était le cas du président Eisenhower. Au lendemain de notre indépendance,
Just after independence,
et c'était vraiment le grand réconfort pour montrer au nom de l'appui des États-Unis à notre pays.
Great comfort for us to have the support of the United States at the time.
Et Sa Majesté espère que le président Reagan pourra faire l'effort de Madrid ou de Lisbonne. Nous faire l'honneur au moins d'une escale de quelques heures
by stopping, if only for a few hours.
Il constituera une démonstration
de
l'amitié et de l'appui que les États-Unis apportent. Pensant que le trajet, c'est moins d'une heure de vol de
Lisbonne.
Ce sera pour le Maroc un grand honneur et un privilège de recevoir M. le Président.
Well, Minister, first of all, let me convey to you our own feelings with regard to the friendship with His Majesty, that it has not lessened in any way. We value it very highly, and we take enormous greetings from Mrs. Reagan and myself and to His Majesty, and that assurance on a matter of visit, I'm grateful for the invitation. We do have a problem. That trip is a very short one, and it's complicated with certain ceremonies having to do with the anniversary of the end of the war, the Great World War. I will bring this to the attention of people here who have been trying to arrange the schedule. I think that the last I heard, and there have been some changes, was that Portugal and Spain were all crammed into one day also. But if it is possible at all, of course, we would like very much to do that. But tell him that, please, tell him we have some problems, but I shall go to work on it and see if it's possible.
We continue to hope
que nous pourrons le voir parmi nous, ne serait-ce que quelques
heures. We will see you among us if only for a few hours.
I shall hope so.
Son, you know Bill.
Yes.
Played tennis down in Malibu one day. And you know Mary Dunn?
Yes. Hello.
Daughter,
nice to meet you. Just give her a second.
Mary Smith.
Hi. How are you?
Daughter Penny.
Hello there.
With her. Lee Lorenzo.
How are you?
President. Hi. And Jerry Dunn. We've done a lot of things
together. What are we doing? Oh, here. It's Carol's girl. This is Carol Stoney.
Hi. Fine, thank you.
Carol's here.
Now there's
you.
Thank
you.
Good to see you.
Well, and let me stand up here for a second and ask, what's going on here? I know what we're here for, and like every one of these occasions that we have in here, it's a time for mixed emotions. And I don't know whether the Attorney General is aware of this or not, but he's also a first. in a long time. The last time that an attorney general served the full 4 years of an administration was 1956 to 1960, Bill Rogers. And he is the first to do this. And I don't think I need to tell any of you what a job he's done and how grateful we all are for you being here and for giving up your private life. And I can smile a little more broadly than some of you because he's not going to get that far away from me. He'll still have a private relationship when he goes back home again. But I want to thank you very much and little souvenirs so you won't forget us too easily or quickly.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
I think we ought to have some photos here.
Oh, we need
yes,
some photos.
Photo opportunity.
As a matter of fact, Mr. President, I was prepared to deliver about 20 minutes worth of remarks, but in view of the fact that there are people here who want pictures taken, I thought I would waive that.
Here we are, back to silent pictures.
Go ahead,
Mr. President.
I'm sorry, I'm embracing this organization. Really tough job.
Wonderful.
Yeah, we're gonna get.